Hi friends, welcome to my channel Gil Lyrics. I hope you will be fine. This time we talk about My Old Man Was Right by Lew Combs. Track 11th on the album On Fathers and Sons. Producers Jonathan Singleton, Lew Combs, and one more. This song released on 14th June 2024. Once again, I say welcome back. If you are new viewer or an old viewer, thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like and share my video. Link of my website gillyrics.com. Born in Asheville, North Carolina, Lew Combs has been a passionate vocalist and musician since a young age, having even performed a solo performance at Carnegie Hall while still in high school. After dabbling in country music during his time at Appalachian State University, he dropped out his senior year to pursue a music career. In 2014, he released two EPs, The Way She Writes and Can I Get an Outlaw? However, garnered national attention later that year after the release of his first single, Hurricane, selling 15,000 copies within its first week. In October 2016, Combs signed for Columbia Records, Nashville. His first studio album, This One's For You, was released in June 2017 and reached number 1 on Billboard's Top 200 Country Albums chart and number 5 on the album on Billboard's Top 200 Albums. This album was re-released with additional unreleased tracks in 2018. Following this success in June 2019, he released the prequel EP and in the same month was invited to join the prestigious Grand Ole Opry. If you want to read these lyrics, you can see in description. Visit my website gillyrics.com. I hope you will enjoy this video. If you did like this video, subscribe my channel. Have a nice time. Goodbye.